Happy Thursday, everyone. We are looking at the coldest night of the season so far tonight. Lows will be around 6 to 10 degrees for most of southern Wisconsin and in the lower teens near Lake Michigan. Bundle up at the bus stop tomorrow morning when temperatures will only be in the lower teens. The good news is we will see plenty of sunshine this weekend, something we have not seen much of over the past several weeks. Highs tomorrow will be in the lower 20s. This cold weather will continue through the weekend, but with mostly sunny skies. Have a great week, and remember, you can always follow us on weather.gov/Milwaukee, our Facebook page, on Twitter, and on YouTube. Have a good night.